pressure. I got pressure. I got pressure.
Look at my bag. It just spilled out on the couch.
We gotta get the car detailed.
Why?
Today's don't mind my hair. Like, ever since we went out Saturday, it's just been like in my bonnet, and it just formed however it formed, and I just don't care to fix it. Today is Monday, the 1st, November 1st. I ended the other vlog however it ended. Sunday, I couldn't vlog. I couldn't vlog on Sunday at all because, listen, I don't recover the same, okay? When I realized, like, I used to party. Like, I used to partay Friday, Saturday, and Sunday every weekend. I was at every spot, every after spot. I was everywhere, okay? Didn't come home sometimes till 5 in the morning, 4 in the morning. I very much so quickly realized I am not that girl. Like, I need like a whole week to recover from one night of partying. And yeah, so yesterday I was just like completely done. Like, I needed some time to rest, recover. I was doing nothing but laying on a couch, drinking tons of water, and then I made dinner and that was it.
Mommy?
Yes, Pooh? So I'm gonna go ahead and go downstairs and start my day off. It's already like 12 o'clock, so the day has already started, but I've been doing nothing but like cleaning up because, you know, it's the first, and I kind of just want to like reset the house, deep clean, vacuum, wipe things down, get behind cracks and crevices and stuff like that, things that I wouldn't do on a normal basis. So the little one is the bathroom cabinet, and then the taller one is gonna be the shelf. I want to put it on this wall here. I hope it fits perfectly. I measured it, and I hope I measured it properly, because yeah, so. So we're about to go head out, and I'm about to take some pictures today because I haven't posted on my Instagram in a while. And let me adjust the lighting because I sound so out of breath because I have to beat the sun. Like, gotta beat the sun. And you know, with it being November, the sun starts setting at like 5. So yeah, that is the plan right now. Hello, it's another day and I should probably just get another bonnet because I clearly use them a lot on my channel, so I think I'm gonna just switch it up on y'all and get a couple of new ones. But anyways, today is Saturday. My face is super dry. I did not put any moisturizing on. Prince is in a shower and I'm trying to multitask, so basically what I'm about to do right now, we're about to head to the mall. I gotta get me some boots for Monday and I think I'm gonna end up, the heat is on. So while the heat is blowing, I'm gonna go ahead and close up some of the blinds because we were not gonna be home till late and I don't want our blinds to just be open while we're not here. So yeah. We ended up getting that toy from the mall for Chase and we ended up getting this one in green. It converts and all of that good stuff too, but I wanted to show y'all like how spoiled my son is. I like those.
Oh, excuse me. What are your glasses that have the Chinese in them?
They're not like fully functioning, but basically these are them. You have cameras right here.
Oh.
Speakers right here, and then on the bottom. So you can answer phone calls, listen to music. It has its own like assistant, kind of like a like Siri or like Hey Google. You say Hey Facebook, and you can ask it to take a video, take a picture, post like on your Facebook. You can go live on them too. And the camera quality is actually really, really good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's like 4K.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that's so dope. Yeah. Yes. Talk about. How much is that?
Which ones are you guys looking at? Like, do you want just like a general one?
Yeah, just a general price, like how much
so
would that
the
be?
Polarized one is $330. And then the non-polarized one is $299.
That's not bad.
You should think about
these.
Yeah.
Are clear or like blue light lenses, so if you're on the computer a lot, on your phone a lot, these are really good and they still have the cameras on them. And then these, both of these turn into sunglasses essentially, so they're blue light and then they get dark in the sun. Yep.
And they all do the same thing, right?
Yeah, all do the same thing. They
That's
all
so
have
dope.
Cameras and
okay, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Happy holidays to you all. We started off as friends.
I just
did not record myself even taking the test because, for one, the space was small as fuck, because I went to CVS Minute Clinic and I took the antigen COVID test, and yeah, it's really quick. They just make you swab your nose. They don't make it go all the way back. You just stick it up like your plug part, and then you just get the results within like 2 hours, 2 to 4 hours, she said. But I didn't get to record it because I thought that it was gonna be like we walk in and we go to the pharmacy, and you know, I thought it was gonna be a procedure, but that shit was like, it was like literally like 2 minutes tops. That's if you upload your ID and your insurance card and stuff. It goes by pretty fast. You wouldn't be in there more than 10 minutes, 5 minutes really. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home and get ready for today so that I'm not rushing. And then I can at least take some type of pictures today, because a lot of the times I get dressed and I could barely get any pictures in because I'm rushing to wherever we gotta go. So today I'm gonna try to get pictures in, and I'm gonna try to be there on time, maybe a little bit early, so that we can get a good parking spot, because I plan on wearing heels today. Feels really nice outside today. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna wear a dress. I'm gonna wear a dress today, because it feels really good. So I'm gonna wear a dress.
I'm gonna credit my chart account.
You are now listening to Orange Juice Asia.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like stocking. Just joshing. I'ma spend this holiday locking. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put a ball in the end zone. Put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song. Give me that tempo. So cool, he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friend zone. In the building, I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine and Vincenzo's. I like to call it a passion. I can't be still relaxing. PG, we getting some traction. I'm at the venue, it's packing. I'm digging her accent. I got a baby, Simon, down on me. And she trying to get it, I'm fastin'. That's my type of distraction. That's my type of she lattin'. Got my own flow and I'm about to get a patent. Brand new sheets for the bed, they set. Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. I swear they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking. What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshin'. I'ma spend this holiday locking. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put a ball in the end zone, put a bad.
Another banger.
Banger. Baby, you must conquer. Oh yeah, make you shock it to your bubble. Oh yeah, rock bottom, make you no go give me your bala. I chuku leke, make you give me balance. I scatter your baka. Oh yeah, I must be your lover. Oh yeah, rig bata, you to the shakara.
Man, what you love, to go yaro.
To go yaro, to go yaro.
My baby from Colorado.
Colorado, Colorado.
Yellow CC, my odor. Okay, mute kaki wanko siapa. Shana wale oho ti oho oho oho. I'm okay, you want to me to ekba. She don't see me for telling. She start to call me baby. You fire day your body oh. Take a missy shoddy oh. Make a chook your socket. Money full my pocket. Oh shoddy oh shoddy oh shoddy oh. My body, my body, oh yeah.
The moment I see you now, up there, pal. Lady, oh, my lady, oh, oh. Whoa. This is your body, go cause your pal, yeah. Baby, oh, my.
baby, you must conquer. Oh, yeah, make you shock it to your bubble. Oh, yeah, rock bottom, make you no go give me your balla. I took a leg and make you give me balance, I scatter your baka. Oh, yeah, I must to be your lover. Oh, yeah, rig bata, you too, the shakara.
I want to love to go, yaro.
To go, yaro, to go, yaro.
My baby from Colorado.
Colorado, Colorado.
Yellow CC, my odora, oh.
Odora, oh, odora.
Body, they hot, go, your temper, oh.
Your temper, ayo, ako.
He make me to push it, oh. Baby, make a choppy up, but mom, I'm a tula reset, oh. After this one, I go repent, oh. If it's too much, I go fly fence, oh. Rapata, rapata,
this. This is the look that we're going for. I think I'm gonna chop a bang into this hair. So, to be truthful, I'm gonna chop a bang into this hair. I don't think I want to do like a full bang. I think I want to do like a real light, like a skimpy bang. Like if I wanted to put the hair back into like regular hairstyle, it won't look like awkward as fuck. So I think I want to have like a few, just right here, just like something down there. Like, I don't know, I just want to spice things up, and I'm not getting a new wig until Thanksgiving. So we're gonna make this work, period. And I think I want to take a picture before I head out, actually, because it's like every time I go outside, it's like I can't get a good picture. It's like I can't get a picture. Like, this gloss feels good though, but this is not the color that we're going for. I didn't know this was a gloss. All right, that's perfect. So I'm gonna wipe this off, actually. And now we got the perfect lip. Oh my God, you guys can't really tell. I don't know why the lighting in here is always so warm, but I feel like if it was a white light, it would look better. You guys would be able to see a lot more details, but because it is a warm light right now in here, it's not giving what it's supposed to give. But anyways, so I gotta hurry up if I wanna take some pictures before the sun go down. And I don't know, like, I'm kinda nervous to cut this hair. I don't know why. I really like this wig, and I feel like I will be destroying it if I cut it. Like, even though I'm the one who cut this into this style anyway, I know I could just get another wig and cut it again. But I don't know, it's just something about the hair texture on this wig that just, I just love that it almost mimicked mine. Like if I had a blowout, it's not like super thin, but then it's like not, you know what I'm talking about. You need to go get dressed. That's what you need to do. You always say, yeah, I'm ready. Then when it's time to actually go, now you gotta do this, gotta do that, figure out this. I don't know if I wanna wear this. Then it's, babe, I mean, thank you.
I'm right here.
Excuse me, friend.
Don't put that foot forward. You cheating.
Y'all see how she be cheating?
Whatever.
And do y'all see how she do all that shit talking as soon as I come close to it, go away? Cause she's the one.
Boo!
She's the one be right here.
Come on, right here. Move.
Mm-hmm.
I hope this bang come out nice. Prince.
This bang is coming out nice. Bang, bang, bang. Bang.
You guys, I'm so nervous. Like, I cut bangs before, and my bang video is actually doing very good on YouTube, but it's been a while since I cut a bang, so I'm kind of nervous. I don't even remember my own technique, but I think I do. But yeah, so I don't know. I think that's good. I think that's a good bang. It's not too much. I think it's just right. So I think I'm gonna cut it. I'm gonna cut it like right here. I feel like right here is a good cut. I'm so scared, maybe up here. I hate it already. Just kidding. I'm gonna make this work. I always know how to make it work. So, ooh, this actually looks like a really good cut. So what I'm gonna do is actually flat iron it so I can see exactly how long it really is. Okay, I think I made this a little too long. Yeah, it's in my eye.
Dang, baby.
What happened?
I don't know if I should go full boy's color mode.
Or what? Ooh, I kind of like that it's separated, actually.
Or if I should wear my brown
ones. Yeah, I don't remember you saying. I say you could always wear that brown and white one, but when you go wear that red one. I don't know, I actually love that it's not a bang, but it's a bang. You know what I'm saying? Like, I actually love that. Like, it has that opening right there. But I do need to cut this. Yeah, I feel like that's really, really cute. Oh, I really like it, actually. At first I was like really going for like a regular bang, but like I will go for the side bangs. I think it's cute. I like it. I'm gonna rock with it. It's done. We're here now. So yeah. I wanted to come on here actually and show you guys the boots because I'm trying to like outfit check and make sure like this is the outfit I want to wear. And I realized I didn't open the boots with you guys here. So I'm going to open it and make sure it goes with my outfit. So I'm going to adjust this real quick. I'm going to show you guys right here. Like my desk is a mess, but let's ignore that. You guys already saw, but yeah. I don't think she's gonna go. It's a statement for sure, but I need a bag that screams statement too. Do you guys see like what it's giving?
buy things for resale. Don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna top up, man, and wild man like Chubbs did detail. Back when Ricky was doing up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with TZ. I didn't trust no one, so I got line, it just got too breezy. Nico never moved Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. If man get beaky, ring ring, call up GG, do him up neatly. Used to look up to a man from certain hands with tune on Ricky. Thought he was a bad boy, then till man got pinched and man went PC. Man went PC just like Dell and Windows, some man Bindos. Before I was ever around Kendos, I was in Enzo, dreaming up Enzos. The woman I do end up with has to be a pack out just like Munchie. Can't have no pretentious thing when I know this road gets bumpy. Word to the broski J, he got different names in different countries. Three whaps and a whip and we beat that case where man live way too comfy. I don't do well with people making disses and making threats. Warrior, man got flown like private jets for way, way less. Down on us ever since then, it's been stress. Cause you know the reps, them owe you one, and we always pay them debts. Wassa wassa, just like the Crody press, I don't keep no pasta. Link with Skull and cousin Jamie and Yada, we dip on Gaza. Pasha Sasha, pissed I was way too young at the time for slashings. You niggas spend too much time on captions, not enough time on action. Pick one man with slaps that's rapping, I bet he don't want no clashes. The LB pouch on chest is just for fashion, niggas just acting. Are you dumb or stupid? The wheels on the roses, chromas, headshot domas. Just checked in at a hotel floor that we on, got potent aromas. OVO, XO, link up, man, them drink up, me and the drillers. Hawking sticks and cash and baka, Gucci, P.A. Gilla. And the boy that sound like he sang on Thriller.